Hello, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Kudalili binti Kushafri Azan. My UK number is 33952. Today, I want to present my video paragraph outline, and my topic is Malaysian culture. This outline framework provides a general picture of a flow of idea in my paragraph on Malaysian culture. My topic is batik, and my controlling idea is uniqueness of batik from Malaysia. My topic sentence is, batik is a craft fabric that need to undergo a delicate and repeated process of waxing, dyeing and boiling. There are many uniqueness of batik from Malaysia. This is my incomplete outline. This is my complete outline. Batik is a craft fabric that need to undergo the delicate and repeat process of waxing, dyeing and boiling. There are many uniqueness of batik from Malaysia. My topic is batik, and my controlling idea is there are many uniqueness of batik from Malaysia. My supporting point is wax is used as a means of color blocking in coloring process. And the second sub point is more colors a batik fabric has, the more time it has been through the process of applying wax, dyeing and drying, then remove the wax. And the last sub point is batik is synonym with silk or cotton. And the sub point for the sub point one is fabric that remain untouched by a certain color has to be covered with wax. This sentence support the controlling idea that wax is used as a means of color blocking in coloring process. And the second sub point is more colors a batik fabric has, the more time it has been through the process. And the supporting sentence for this sub point is the process has to happen in a precise order that will produce the pattern or figures that are desired. And the second sub point for this sentence is orders of which color to apply also has to be followed. And the last sub point is batik is synonym with silk and cotton. The supporting sentence for this sub point is various type of fabric. And the sub point for the sub point is polyfoil, rayon, hebotyl, silk, crepe, jacquard and satin. This sentence support the sub point for various type of fabric. Thank you for watching.